Okay, first and second conditional. First conditional. We use the first conditional to talk about likely situations or actions. Example, if we go by bus, we'll get there late. Second conditional. We use the second conditional to talk about unlikely situations, actions. We can also use it to imagine things. Example, we'd get there very late if we went by bike. Hey, and now some examples. Ready? Number one.